Hello everyone, welcome to Theme Winter. Today I am going to show you how can you integrate Shipday plugin for your food order management. But before starting the main tutorial, I would like to show you the advantage of this plugin. With Shipday plugin, you will get the following advantage: real-time driver location tracking, automated and manual order input, identify the best delivery route, manage both on-demand and scheduled orders. Now let me show you how can you integrate Shipday plugin with our plugin WPCafe. In order to get started, move to the WordPress dashboard. After that, click on this plugin, add new. From the search box, search with Shipday. Now this is the Shipday plugin. Install and activate this plugin. Once you finished installing this plugin, now move to the WooCommerce, then settings. Here under the settings menu, you will get Shipday option. Now here you will need Shipday API key under general settings and consumer key, consumer secret under REST API settings. You will get REST API settings from advanced option and general settings, Shipday API key from your Shipday account. Now click on this advanced option. After that, click on REST API. Next, click on create an API key. After that, set a description, generate API key, and you will get consumer key, consumer secret key. Copy this consumer key and paste it here under consumer key. Also, copy the consumer secret and paste it here under consumer secret. Now in the next step, you will need Shipday API key. In order to get this Shipday API key, you will need to log in to your Shipday account. If you are new for the first time in Shipday, you will need to sign up in this platform. Once you logged in your Shipday account, click on this integration and here you will get show API key option. Click here. After that, copy the API key and paste it to your WooCommerce under Shipday API key. Alright, now in the next step, click on Save Changes. So the plugin is now connected with your Shipday. Now, if any of your users place an order in your website, then this data you can receive it from the Shipday. Now let me show how it works. Go to the shop page and place a new order. Once you are done, here coming back to the Shipday, after that click on this patch and here is the list of order. Now you can assign any of your driver from here, this assign option. Here you can select the driver. Let me show you how can you create a driver. In order to create a driver, click on this driver option. After that, add new driver. Fill up all the necessary information. Your driver will be added in this list. So let's get back to the dispatch option. After that, click on this assign and see this new driver is available here. After this step, when you will assign a driver, your driver will get the request and the information from their Shipday mobile application. And the driver can manage rest of the procedure from their mobile application. That's all about the integration. If you have any question, don't forget to comment below. Thank you.